Wellspring is to end relationship and sexual abuse in our community. And I also believe that can be done, and I say yes it can, by all of us working together.
Yoga is about empowerment, finding your inner strength to make the changes that you need to make in your life, following your own path. The angels of the Wellspring Center do the same. They support women in their darkest hour and help them find that inner strength so they can follow the path of their dreams.
I support Wellspring because everyone deserves to be happy, healthy, safe, peaceful, and at ease in their lives.
Let's increase awareness for our daughters and our granddaughters.
Are you safe at home? Are you safe enough to hold a pose? At Wellspring and yoga studios, we create the safety so that you can feel safe here and there.
The thing that I think is so great about this challenge is it encourages people who are going through abuse at home to speak up, and hopefully that will encourage someone else to speak up, and that will be a ripple effect.
You are stronger than you think you are.
Communities are compassionate, and Wellspring offers so much compassion to those who need it.
Wellspring has programs that help women. You can call a hotline and someone will help you no matter what your issues are. I really respect that, and I hope that they stay with us in this community for years to come. And I hope that those years are peeling back of the layers where eventually we won't need Wellspring anymore. Thank you for being here. Namaste.
Divine light in me.